By the time we landed on Yavin, whatever shock we'd felt at the destruction of the Death Star had been replaced by anger. For months we'd treated the rebellion like a disobedient child, only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale. Frankly, I don't remember much of the fighting. I guess we won.
Okay, you all know the mission. The Rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there. Our first job is to take the Rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone fountain just ahead. Is to capture the command post under the viaduct. Gather your forces. It'll be a tough slog.
They're trying to flank us. Take out the Wookiee. Take that, Tom. Nice finish, trooper. I've got your stick. Now rush the reflecting pool. It will make a good staging area for the assault of the temple. Attack could start at any second. Defend the reflecting pool with all your might. You're still walking.
Hostile fighter tank!
Defended. Now it's time to breach the security door on the temple. A unique breaching bomb has been left at the point marked on your map. Retrieve the bomb from its drop-off location and place it near the temple security door. The bomb has a 10-second timer, so you better start running as soon as you set it. Decapitate the rebel command.
Thank you.
Vengeance is ours, men. The spirits of our fallen brothers will sleep soundly tonight.
After the battle, the surviving members of the 501st finally caught their breath. The Empire had taken the rebels' best shot and come up standing. Now, it was our turn to strike.